I'm at Christmas tree shops trying to find a lamp for my cute little desk that I'm doing. They do have more of the stars.
Hey.
What?
They didn't have any but chickpeas holding coffee for me.
Oh, they are?
So we got to pick that up on our way to get Chloe. Here. I'll be in FYE.
You tell me,
does that what?
This is $6.99. Would it match like that little the table that I want for our living room?
No, for our living room, no, it won't.
Or they have.
The only thing that might match our living room is this one here.
Yeah.
Yep.
The green.
Yep, the green. That'll match our living room there.
Do they sell, they must sell light bulbs here, right?
I don't know.
Oh, I wanted to show you these pillows at the beginning of the store. That I'll have to come back and get them because they were so pretty. I'll show you. Look at these, are only on clearance.
They're ugly.
Not really ugly because you can just spray paint them. Paint them. Wow, look at all their clearance stuff. $6.99 for, look at this. Oh, I wanted to show you those pictures. I mean those pictures, those pillows. These are cute. All right. I have a ton of that stuff from last year from doing Stephanie's thing. Oh, my mother would love this. Her birthday's coming up in June. Mom, if you're watching this video, pause it. Oh, and the cute little area rugs. We should have came here for an area rug instead of Marshalls. All right, I'm gonna show you before I go. What?
Summer stuff. I said too early for summer.
No, I'm not going in the summer. I just want.
I said they're putting out their summer stuff.
Oh, I know. Well, that's what they usually do right after Christmas. Look. How beautiful would that look on our cat plug?
Yeah, color palette nice.
That would look so nice. Even like the off-white ones. Look at this one. This one is nice.
Yeah, that one. That's the one I saw. All right, here, I'll give you the other car. I'll let you look. What you got to look for here. I'll be in
FYE. I'm just going to go try to find a light bulb, and I got to get some more of that, that overlay.
I've been going to the post office. How big of a box do you need?
Oh, I'm going to have to go with you.
I'll just wait then. I'll be in FYE. You got to go to the post office.
Okay. Super fun stuff in here. Look at all the Valentine's stuff. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. When did you get in those? 32? Scrapbookers. Look at these. I'm gonna go back to where I was before into the clearance aisle and see what they had. So I'm gonna get that lamp. See what they have for clearance. Pillows are ugly. Those are ugly, right? I agree. Oh my gosh, I want this chair for my vanity. Cute. I think I'm gonna get one. Look how cute those are. And they have the little teeny tiny ones. I'm gonna get a couple. Who doesn't love a clearance, right? These are only 50 cents. You could put, take all this out and put some I wish I was rich. Look at this. Oh my gosh, I should get this for my friend. I think I might have to come back and get it. I shouldn't even be shopping. Ah! Let me go over here. What's up, guys? I went and I got some stuff at Christmas tree shops, and I got some stuff at Hobby Lobby, and I got some paint. I cannot wait for you guys to see. Let me turn my blinker off. My husband's in GameStop. I cannot wait for you guys to see everything when it's all done, and that chair that's all done. I know I didn't even vlog about it, but the table, I primed it yesterday and it's all white, so I'm just gonna go over it again with white with satin, and I'm so excited till it's done. And I bought a cute little lamp at Christmas tree shops, so I am going to put that on there, and I just can't wait till it's all done. I'm telling you, free is the way to go. Love free. And my cousin Tyler, he's so awesome because he lives in another town that's like, I want to say like 25 minutes away from me, and he hooked me up because I saw the ad on Craigslist that somebody was throwing a table away that I wanted, and I messaged him and he's like, yeah, he's like, I'll go get it for you. So he went and got it for me. So the other night I cooked dinner and I took a ride up to East Hampton and he got it for me. And then I went back to that house and I got one of those rolling chairs, which I, excuse me, disassembled, took apart, bought new fabric, more foam for it, and the fabric kind of matches my living room. And I bought the foam, I bought the staple gun, and I can't wait to go home. And I will definitely show you guys and vlog. Of course, you guys will probably see it on this video anyway. But yeah, I'm pretty excited. So now we are, like I said, at GameStop, and we have to go pick up Chloe at school, and then head out to home. So I am so excited. I love doing projects like this. It's so fun. Oh, and another thing, I'm gonna be doing a class on February. I'll post a picture in this video. Actually, you know what? I'll do a separate video for that and post a picture. I'm gonna be doing a class at my house with all my friends locally that are at my house. And I'm going to, for those of you that can't make it, I'm gonna set up my Mac and I'm gonna do the Google Hangout. So you guys can see what we're doing and you can take part in it if you'd like, or you can write down tips or whatever. So you guys that aren't around here can definitely be a part of it and you can see us all doing our thing and whatnot, and you guys can watch us. So that will be on February 21st. So I will keep you guys posted and I'll give you guys a link on what's gonna go, got it already?
Yeah.
On what's gonna go happen. But I'll do that in a separate video for you guys so you guys can see. All right, so I'm off to go have some lunch and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye. Hubby's waiting. Got the hand center. I'm gonna get my finger looked at. I'll show you guys, see? So they're gonna see what's wrong with my hand. It has to get taken out though. Hurts. So I'll give you the results later. Bye. Here's the room. Say hi to my subbies.
Hi.
He's reading. Okay guys, I'm reading. Hold on. Where'd he go? Yum. Me. Juan Pablo. Okay, I'm going to read till my doc comes in here. Bye guys. So, I wanted to show you guys my project that I was working on. I know you guys saw a video. I wish I could have done this in the daylight, but oh well. I did this table. I found on Craigslist it was for free, and my cousin went and picked it up for me, so I went and got it. It was trashed. So my husband and I, we sanded the whole thing. We primed it, and then we painted it, and it came out so good. And then I had like one of those swivel chairs that I was gonna use, and I'm still working on that one. I think I might just give that one to my daughter for her desk in her room. But we went to the Goodwill yesterday and I found this chair. It was brown, it was so ugly, and then the cover was just like from like the 1700s. It was so disgusting. So then they had this fabric, you can see right here, they had this beautiful fabric, tons of it. I think it was like 2 yards of it at the Goodwill, and it was $1. So I was like, oh my gosh, I have to have that fabric. So, and I knew that I wanted it for this. So I did the chair, I took it all apart, I reupholstered, and I put a new cushion underneath because I had leftover cushion. And then I painted the whole chair, and it goes perfect with the desk, like completely perfect. And I bought, like you saw in the video, I bought a little lamp. I'm gonna put my Cameo right here because I need my Cameo to use with my computer. The only thing is I don't know where I'm gonna put my printer. My printer is so old, and I just think it would look ugly on this table. At least the Cameo is nice and it's white and whatnot, so at least it'll look nice. So, did that, and then don't mind my nasty couch. I need to bissel it. My couch got so destroyed from my cat. I mean, well, from my cats and from the dog. We're gonna get some covers. You know those slip covers that go over your couches? We're gonna get those in a few weeks. Those are expensive. So what I did, we were at Hobby Lobby, and they had these cute, they had them in like every print. And my husband picked this out because he thought these would go really nice on our couch. And they're pillow covers. And here's the zipper is right here. And
what?
My old pillows are inside there that go to the couch. So you can't even tell that I have my old pillows in there. It's just like, here you go, kitty. So yeah, we did that. What else did we do? I have your box here that just keeps filling up for you, Patty. So that's getting ready. I just have a few things to add to it. So it's here, getting ready to go. And oh, that's, I didn't, hang on one sec. I went through all of my glitter stuff that I can use in canvases and stuff. Oh, and then I found this chair that I'm gonna redo. This chair is gonna go, I think, into my room and on my vanity. So I'm gonna redo the cushion again. I'm gonna do that. My sister just got a job at Ulta, so she got these nice boards, which I'm gonna do some mixed media on that. And I already have an idea of what I'm gonna do with those, so it's gonna look so cool. And then this thing I got, my sister actually wanted it for her house, but she didn't want it anymore, it was in my cellar. So I took it, I painted it, and just kept it up here. I liked all the like the natural wood down there, so I put my Cricut there instead of like having it like blocked away, because I'm gonna be doing Pinterest parties once a month. I put my Big Shot right here, my guillotine, all of my washi, and all of my lace right here. And then I have all my whatchamadiddles. So, and then I had to move my skull because I don't have that cabinet anymore. I decided to put it in the laundry room. So I have some more scrapbook stuff in the laundry room that I really don't have room out here for. So I'll just keep it in there. At least I know where it is. And I put like all my stamps right here, some albums and whatnot. So my table's just a little bit of a mess. Oh, and this is the thing. This was all brown. I painted that all white, and then I took all of my things right there and put them all in there. So now I know where to find them. All my flowers, my little trinkets and stuff. So, and this thing used to be my grandmother's. So, and she's passed away, so that means a lot to me to have that. So that's what's going on, not much. Oh, and then I'm trying to get this to like stay open. I think I'm just gonna buy some Velcro because I just want that to stay just like that, because this has all like my lace and material and stuff. This has all my sprays. And I have to do an order. I have a canvas order to do for one of my friends, so I went and bought, these puppies are expensive. I used a coupon at Hobby Lobby, and she wanted irises, not irises, orchids in her canvas. So I gotta work on that. So we have a lot of stuff to work on coming up pretty soon. So that's what's cooking. I'm sorry, I'm in my pajamas now. I'm just importing. I don't think I imported the right one, which I didn't. Of course I didn't. Oh well, I'll have to do it again. So anyways, I will see you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna go watch American Idol now. Talk to you soon. Bye.